I'm getting a bit more cool timer than usual.
Want me to start? Or?
Yeah, you can start.
Okay.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Whoa. Never mind. I'll be starting first.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. Yeah, running.
I'm coming.
I'm only at two, but yeah. Yeah, I'm taunting.
Tell me how many stacks all the time.
Yeah, I'm at two now.
Let's do one more.
Okay, now I'm at three.
Getting
it. Got him. Oh, that one is the best.
Don't automatically count to three. Thanks for the one.
Okay. Oh, it's next to base now.
That's two on me. I'm not seeing a soul bomb yet.
One.
No, it is. I don't.
Take it. Purple, move away. Purple, not here. On X, somewhere far away from the raid, dude. Somewhere far away from the raid.
Okay, I'm at three now.
Like, I even put a purple marker where you should go. But it's fine. We're living and learning.
Four, three, two, one.
Keep an eye on the debuff.
My buff, so probably it's gonna give it to you.
Okay, I go get it. Yeah, I got it. I can taunt when I come back.
I'm avoiding taking damage.
Are you ready for switch now?
Yeah, go. We don't have a soul bomb right now.
No, we just had one.
Four, three, two, one.
Okay, so soul bomb now. And on.
But how much of your stack? How much of your is left?
I'm good. I can soak it. Just taunt it. I think it only happens once. Okay, mine is running out now. No. Oh, next phase.
Please go. Yeah, I'm happy that it's next phase because nobody knew what to do over here, and I'm disappointed by this. Everybody with a marker.
Oh, go away with the orb, dude. Europe's not gonna go. I'll move to the right with it.
Okay, Journal is at the other guys, and Krasmo is in the middle.
Focus kill, basically. I'm gonna try to support on everything else. Try to interrupt as much as possible. Try to look at different labs.
Should come now.
Which weapon is this? Which weapon am
I? I got it.
I have the Cosmos one.
Yeah, stand on there.
Please focus on purple.
Oh fuck.
Go for it.
Can you get it again? Okay, I get the Cosmo. Never mind.
Just get it through the face, everybody will die regardless. Just kill. The big one, please.
Interrupt that.
Now, people that die, like, don't overuse the tree. The existence of the tree is not an excuse for you to die, so use your personal cooldowns, use everything you have, but avoid using the tree. The tree is like a last resort. Even if you die, do not resurrect immediately. Just go around and search for the balls or the orbs. Everybody focus the orbs, basically.
We pull them to Skull again, right?
Beware.
Yeah. Around Skull, over here. Not Skull exactly. Don't get him to the tree. Get him over
Four,
here.
3, 2, 1.
Still fine.
Yep.
4.
Are you on 3?
I'm at 2.
2, 1.
Now I'm at 3.
What's up?
Do not overuse the tree and heal the tree.
I'm taunting. I'm at 2 seconds. Now I'm at 3.
3, 2, 1.
Wait this time.
I win.
Okay, now you can take it.
Got it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
If you have one of those things, die away alone if you have to, but not in the raid.
I'm at 3 now.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Just go as far away if you have one of those things as possible, so the rest of the raid can finish it out. Kill orbs, kill orbs. Take the buffs when you die. Do not instantly resurrect. Do not instantly resurrect. Take the buffs, the yellow buffs. Take them.
Okay, I'm at 3 now.
Do not overuse it too much.
I'm taunting.
Orbs are up.
Kill the orbs, kill the orbs, kill the orbs.
Okay, I'm at 2.
3, 2, 1.
3 now.
Thank you. So, what you did there. Guys, do not wipe at this small percentage. $5 million. Come on, resurrect people. Resurrect.
Okay, I'm taunting. Hey, good job.